Science confirms that dogs can sense bad people. Does your dog act differently towards different types of people? Better yet, does your dog seem to dislike folks you're not a fan of either? Well, maybe that's because your dog can sense when someone is a bad person. Science has just confirmed that dogs can discern a good person from a not so good person. Science tells us that dogs can actually sense when someone isn't kind, even when that person isn't unkind to them specifically. Pretty incredible, huh? Many argue that cats are more discerning than dogs and that dogs pretty much like everyone, but the study says that simply isn't true. According to a study by Neuroscience and Biobehavioral Reviews, dogs can differentiate good person from a not so good person. During the experiment, the dog owner were given a container that was difficult to open. The dog owners then turned onto a researcher for assistance. The researchers either one helped the dog owner, two stood there passively, or three refused to help altogether. Then all the researchers offered the dogs as a treat. The dog were much more likely to take a treat from the helpful or passive researcher, but ignored the ones who refused to help their owners. The study clearly illustrated that dogs do not always act out of self-interest. The researchers who refused to help open the container showed no ill will towards the dog itself. The dogs, however, sensed that the researcher was being unkind to their owner and wanted nothing to do with them. Wow, dogs are smart. Does your dog know how to differentiate between a nice person and not so good person? Tell us all about in the comments section. Please share to pass on this story to a friend or a family member.